Hello everyone and welcome back to the city of Vinkeveen. This is City Skylines and my name is Ben Pope. Thank you for tuning in. Today we are just going to continue what we started off last time. I think I have a couple more casinos to put in from what I remember downloading. And then we're going to continue with the very Dutch feel section here, the district where we downloaded all those nice fancy things. Do you guys want to take a scroll around to kind of look? Look, this is the old city right here. This is where we started. If you guys remember, that was our first intersection right here. It's moving slowly. In fact, I've been on the Steam Workshop again, and that's a good and a bad thing at the same time. I've got so many mods now that I kind of forget what I have, really. Well, as far as assets and parks and stuff, there's a ton of them. But I'm playing around with like traffic plus plus now and all those things. Just starting today, before I started this episode. So I think the speed of my cars and things has slowed down. And people are just like, look at that. They're just boxing together, going, yeah, we're cruising up this road. Cool. So, again, because I don't know what I'm doing, this is probably, you know, I should probably look at, like, that's 100. 100 is fine, right? Is it just seem slow because... Alright, let's exit this. Does it just seem slow because I'm in slow mode? They do seem to move slower now. Maybe the day itself is moving slower. I don't know. Anyway, look, we have so much awesome stuff going on. This gherkin seems like it's in the wrong spot if you look at it, but it's here next to the little UK, which is thriving. All sorts of terrace style UK houses. As many as it can fit, really. And apparently we're still needing resources. You know, I was almost got a mod which says, what's happening with you guys? Not enough raw materials. There's a mod that actually makes the raw materials not run out, which I'm kind of inclined of getting. I was gonna ask you guys what you guys think, because not having to, you know, like, look at all these IKEA trucks, that's pretty cool. Not having to worry about, hey, I've used up all this ore, now what? Because it's not like there's more ore on the map. So you would be like, you know, not making anything anymore. So I'm thinking of getting said mod. This is becoming a bit unorganized. Crime rates here. Let's see what we could do. Definitely go into the police and find out. We're fine with police. Where's our police station? Way over there. But it's a big police station. Not even sure if I should. I could always put in a TARDIS. Yeah, I could do that. Right next to the casinos there. That'll add more police right there. People can just, you know, go up onto the into the phone box, police call box, and be like, yo, we need some help out here. And my mouse seems to be stuck. I'll be right back. Okay, well that was weird. So let's find those other, let's look at it this way. And let's find those other casinos really quick. Where could they be? Not there. Definitely not there. I've already put these down, I believe. Actually, I didn't put this down. The Aldi. I got it because it was just there. I'm like, why not get it? There's another IKEA. What? No, I'm... You know, this is... There we go. That's not an IKEA. That's a Levy. Little... Oh, never mind. Let's just find those casinos. What's this? There's one casino. Joe Sovius, who has made a ton of mods. He has created a pretty cool casino. let's put it here. I want to say that this is actually, why don't we put it in here? It's not on the strip, so to say, but it is. Well, it's not going to do it. Let's just put it here. This makes it more on the strip. All right, let's look at it. Oh, man. What kind of building did you make? That is insanely awesome. Okay, so we'll have to decorate around that. And let's find the next one. Where could it be? This is a with the Belgian Guild Halls. I'm not sure what it does. But this is definitely cool. We might put it right here. Because we haven't done anything with that spot. Oh, that is so cool. You know, I'm actually going to move that. Because this is more of a architecture that we have going on this side. So we'll put it smack dab in the center of this. And it's not going to have power right now, is it? So let's do that. Let's add some power to it. Don't judge me. I like the quick and easy fix. Of course, there's another city hall from the Netherlands. I could put this somewhere. We'll have like 5 freaking city halls in the city before we're done with it. Is this the... This is the Centrum Casino. That's the one I was looking for. And we are probably going to put it next to this other one. But we're going to put it on this other corner. Yep. I don't know if it's as impressive as the other one. But it definitely is impressive. If you look at it like this. It's pretty insane. So I think overall my the game has slowed down as far as simulation itself. See how slow this person's walking on the road and the cars and so on. So I just paused it. but there is the casinos. And have you guys seen anything like this? Look at this. Burned bean coffee. Since 1991. I wonder if that's an actual ad placement on his behalf, on the creator's behalf. Then we have Nero's Palace, and then we have Rio Grande, and also Loss. The Loss. truly an epic site. And let me know, guys, do you know about the... I mean, obviously it was a traffic plus thing. The simulation just gets slowed down, and I don't really feel like I need to speed it up more, because it's gonna be good. This is probably the speed that you kind of want for when the After Dark expansion comes out anyway. You don't want it to be going too fast, so you can have, like, you know, a bit of day and a bit of night. Alright, let's look at this district. Nobody has helped me name this district, if you guys remember, but I'm just gonna kind of extend it out to about where I'm thinking of it's gonna go, and then we're gonna put in some roads. And in fact, it's the Sunset District. In fact, we might have to balance out public transportation a little bit to have more room for residential buildings, because right now the demand is on commercial and not much else. Okay, so this, since it's here, let's connect it to something. We're on the metro. We will do it. We will connect it to... Do I have a metro here? This is a metro. What's going on? What's going on with this? There's like a police. Crime rate is high. Well, if I remember correctly, there should be plenty of police around. So, here. There is a police call box. That's about all I'm gonna do for you at this minute. Alright, let's see how these houses turned out. This is looking like a nice melting pot, just what I thought it would be. But it's not too crazy. Like, it still makes sense. I put in low density residential mix, like everybody's able to build whatever. So there's like an American style house. I don't even know what this is. That's looking like a fancy building. And then there's all these like apartment style, or almost, I don't know, not even sure if it's an apartment style. And then we have high density, but with, oh my, is this supposed to be that like that? I think it is. I think I wanted it to not have an intersection there. That's fine. Right, so we don't have any high rises. Those casinos are the high rises. That's pretty cool. Let's see. Do we want... I have no idea what I want there, so... I'll have to wait and see what it's going to be. So this is... this district. Sunset district. Let's look at policies again. The themes. We should have enabled the Dutch theme. And if we're going to look at the theme manager for it, the Dutch theme has all of these. And one of these guys is actually not working correctly because it's got too many assets. But I think it was... I got a message at the beginning. I think it was a high residential or some kind. There's growth. Yeah, I have to add these to it. So one of these guys is actually not working correctly. I don't even I'm not even sure if I want this one. That's kind of ugly. There's a... Well, I don't really want these ones either. Low-rise apartments. We're going to skip that one. And let's see. These, I believe, are fine. Yeah. Cool. I think that's it. Nope. I was wrong. There's plenty of other high commercial. See, these look really cool, so I want to get them in here. And since our demand is there for commercial, why don't we just... keep forgetting I can't just press escape. Why don't we put some of those guys in? What do we have going on here that they've... Alright, so we're gonna be mean and take these guys out and make sure that they build things that fit in this district here. So, of course, with Traffic Plus Plus, we get all sorts of roads, including pedestrian roads, and we might use some pedestrian roads. Like, instead of that, we could upgrade this to just be pedestrian roads. And then cars won't go there. So that's kind of cool. Like, I don't know. What do you guys think? Let's see. And then we can go into this, and if we select this, we can, you know, tell like cars not to go. Actually, I guess passenger car could go, but no passenger car. You have to park your car somewhere. Buses, garbage trucks has to go. Emergency vehicles have to go through there. Like, I don't know about cargo. I think it's fine. I think it's fine. Just no cars. Right? And speed, whatever, I don't know. Whatever it is, 15, that's good. Okay. I'm just not used to the speed of the game moving so slow. Alright, let's make those spots. Actually, those spots are probably not gonna work. Take those spots out. Nothing's gonna really build there. We can probably put little parks. Okay. Let's go back to roads. I'm gonna continue this. It's just kind of really... Like, I'm liking it. Don't get me wrong. I'm not saying it's too slow, but I'm just not used to it. Is that going to be a... Is it going to snap somewhere? It's not going to snap. So I'll continue this one. Have it snap. I think that's as 90 degrees as I can get it. And let's go out to here. And this one can definitely... can definitely turn to keep that same momentum it has, or similar momentum it has. And then we could do... do another road like this, and we're gonna go back to those because, you know, since we have them, why not do like a pedestrian road? We're gonna go straight. This is gonna let me build there but not have, like, you know, heavy traffic, so I think that's perfect. That kind of went crooked, so I don't like it. So I'm gonna have to look into it, but if you guys know the answer of this speed being okay, let me know. In fact, I'm just gonna do it just to be, you know, like, cool with it, but just to, like, sort of understand. I'm gonna increase the speed of all of these. I just had to select them all, like. Wait, what did I just do? Mommy! Okay, let's go back. Do that 140. Huh? Oh, it's trying to do something else to it. And... okay, so it really kind of makes sense. You have to select the lanes and not... that's 140 as well. Well, what's really neat about Traffic Plus Plus, and I mean, you guys are probably looking at me like, oh, what is he doing right now? This is adding so many new controls to... okay, let's escape, go back in. So many new controls to the way that traffic works that it's really neat to use, because you can tell what lane to go where and all sorts of things. You could do, like, I could do, for example, a lane that's slower and faster than the rest. So yeah, anyway, I'll mess with that on my own time, but apparently that's as fast as they're gonna go. Which is, you know, cool and all. I'll have to live with it. Which means the city is gonna grow slower. That's my only problem right now. You have something neat growing here. I think that guy must be in the other section, because this is a new building for sure. Now, these are not gonna, like, look super detailed, but they are gonna look different, and and that's really what I'm supposed to be, you know, looking at first of all. There's a lot of these sort of textures, and of course there's, like, it looks like a picture was placed on top of it because there's, like, people in the, you know, but the idea is really cool. Like, why not have some different looking buildings? Okay, so let's go back to the roads here. As you guys have noticed, we are sort of falling behind. All right, so like that. And why don't we have... I don't really want to make another intersection. But Yeah, we'll go in here. And do like a Y. You know, I totally forgot, you guys, that I was gonna do... I was gonna make that metro line work, and I totally didn't do the metro line, so... Whoa, stupid me, alright, here, let's hang on, let's... Okay, I don't know why you put that building there, it's really cool. It's more like a corner building. So... That's nice. What I could do is use this tool I have and make multiples of them. I don't know if anyone's gonna be like, yeah, I'm totally into it. But I kinda wanna speed this up a little bit. What's this? Some kind of shop. I don't remember seeing that one. But, no, let's take another one of these. Let's take another one of these and place it. Oh, it's already happened. Something's building. All right. So that'll look better in a minute. Let's do some zoning. I'm gonna make this... I want to make it low density. It's definitely low density stuff that we could use. And then this is going to be high density. And garbage is piling up, but that's, I guess, normal. I don't see why it is. We have plenty of trucks going around. This section could use a garbage place. Definitely could. And I also need to connect the highway to this corner. Yep. Why don't we put a recycling center? A large recycling center. And we're gonna put it on the edge here. There we go. Let's just do a regular road. From this intersection, like so, and perhaps like so, just to have a recycling center fit. No, we're not going to do one of the big ones because it looks like it's going to take a ton of space. So we'll put a regular, a smaller recycling center, and we can put another one somewhere if we need to. Okay, what else I was going to show you is that I have another nice feature here. It's going to add remove traffic lights. I can just be like, you know, this doesn't need a traffic light. That person can just stop. I mean, there's just pedestrians, cars are not really going to go there. And so, like, you know, an emergency vehicle can go in there anyway. Doesn't have to have a light for the main road. So the main road cars can just sort of, you know, merge through and go. So that's neat. Let's connect this up, guys, because that's going to help me. Trying to figure out why there's so much crime in the area. We're going to just... have this connect to there. And maybe since we're making tunnels and it's fun anyway, we'll do that. And on this side, I think we're just gonna leave it open, and trains will connect to something else. Maybe up here we'll make a connection. I don't see why you have traffic or trash problems, guys. Why are there trash problems? Let's see. Right, yeah, it doesn't hurt me to make a garbage collection place up here. It's got one. I have a garbage collection place. But perhaps on this side, next to the cargo train station. Ooh-wee, look at that. Yeah. This is an ongoing issue, my friends. I really don't know what's going on. I don't see why you're so backed up. But that's okay. This is a city that I'm having a lot of fun. I've had a lot of fun building it, and I've learned a lot from making this work, and I can kind of tell what's not working. And in the next one, I should be able to do a lot better. I mean, I think adding traffic plus at this point in the game has probably made more mess than helped right now, because it looks like all the trash is being backed up everywhere. So, but you know what? We can definitely put more garbage or trash collection sites. I don't have one in this area, so let's do that. Put one there. We have one over there. We have them obviously back here. That's the main site. The airports are being backed up with trash, apparently. I don't know what to do, because there's plenty of trash collection sites around. Maybe I can put one over here somewhere. Let's put one right here, and then we'll move it later. It's not really causing pollution or anything. But I guess we are, you know, really piling up the population. 128,000. There's some quiet neighborhoods. Even this place is having issues. And there's some really busy, crappy neighborhoods. Pick up your trash and take it to the recycling center. You know? That place will take your trash. But apparently that's not gonna work. Look at this train. He's got ore or something. That's pretty cool. Alright. Let's make... Before you guys get bored, you know, and start tossing me in the garbage because of all the garbage problems, let's make a line from here to these other places. We have... Okay, we're gonna just add a stop to here and then back, because I don't want to make it too complicated. Add a stop. I'm going to change this later. Okay, so this was a metro, which is of course this one, not the one I clicked on. And we don't have a green line of any kind, but we want to name this and somehow... I must have removed my mod that was allowing me to name this. Which I don't think I did. Anyway. That sucks. Alright. Let's see what this looks like. Guys, this is not bad. This is pretty cool. Right? Let's see. I don't really have the best of views of it, but I want to kind of get this and the casinos in. That should be good. Although you don't really see it, do you? Hmm. Maybe something like that. Oh, forget it. The casinos are cool, right? I'm so confused. I'm just looking for a spot to get an end of the episode screen and just tell you guys to come back next time. Hopefully this will kind of get better. I don't like the speed of the simulation right now the game is going, but it's definitely fun and it's adding a whole new dynamic. And I'm having a blast. We'll see how it works. Maybe next time we can, let's just do that right here. Maybe next time we can get some better results of our simulation and have it move faster. I'm gonna try to figure out how that works and what I can possibly do. Until then, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe if you haven't subscribed to my channel already. Of course, if you like what's on my channel, that's the main reason to do so. And keep an eye out. These will keep coming. See you next time. Bye bye.